rebounds in 35 games. Well, a week after attending Baylor's NFL Pro Day, Lache Seastrunk has himself a brand new home. The Temple native has signed with the Centex Cavalry. He starred at Temple High School before finishing out his college career at Baylor. Seastrunk has played for several NFL and CFL teams over the past three seasons. He says he's looking forward to getting back on the field and playing some football. Well, last night, head coach Steve Rodriguez said his team